thing. I applied for a job, and I've always just been incredibly lucky. I've never denied this. I have this knack for being in the right place at the right time. And I swear to you, this is a true story. I walk into KMTV just on a lark, just like I've tried every place else. The guy agrees to meet with me for whatever reason. As I'm sitting there, the weekend sportscaster quit. And he was so angry and so frustrated, he says, "So you like sports?" And I was applying for a news job. And I said, "Yeah."
They said you needed an education.
Well, I'd never gone to college. And yeah, he said, you need to have a college degree to work here. And as I'm getting ready to leave, the phone rings, and Mark Gutier was the news director. Dave Weber was the weekend sportscaster, and he quit. And then Mark Gutier says to me, as she's made fun of me forever about, "Would you like to do sports?" And I'm like, and I'm just looking for a job. I said, "Sure, yeah, I love sports." And I said, "But I thought you said everybody who works here has to have a college degree." He said, "Not to be a sportscaster. You don't need any education at all for that job."
Really?
Yeah, and it's true. You really don't.